How can some anole lizards breathe underwater? Because their skin is hydrophobic. A thin layer of air forms around them when they dive underwater. The lizard rebreathes the trapped air. But because there is a finite amount of oxygen in the air bubble, the lizard might slow down its metabolism in order to lower oxygen consumption. Another theory suggests oxygen dissolved in surrounding water could enter the air bubble. With all those adaptations, the lizard can stay underwater for around 20 minutes.